Any vloggers? Any vloggers are left, bro.
I'll take it.
Thank you guys.
Bro, can I move?
Yes. Yeah. Aren't you feeling any pressure? I mean, you have to daily vlog, you have to travel around so many places.
No, pressure only is that I don't have money to buy expensive internet. Just kidding. Pressure is that only sleep. You have to come. The problem is to find the hotel and open the laptop. And I don't have a laptop, I bought it from my friend. So that in Mumbai, I returned the laptop, I got two different laptops. But then the editing software is crashing. That's why you must have noticed. I didn't upload the video. Mumbai to Belgavi. I didn't upload. The software is crashing continuously. Unfortunately. So let's see what I'll do.
Health and all that, because you're riding almost all the time. Only if you like, you stay for some time in hotel or hours.
So it takes 2 hours. I'll tell you what. I used to do my fingers are like this. और लाइक ना या ओके और तो हम टीवी देख रहे
हैं मल्टीटास्किंग
सो यूज्ड टू इट सो इट टेक्स 2.5 आवर्स टू एडिट और मोर एडिटिंग रेंडर डालने का गाने आने का सो जाने का और बीच में सुसु के लोटे का ऐसा हो गया वीडियो बगैर थोड़ा रहता है ड्रैग करने का अपलोड सो जाने का ऐसा हो गया शेड्यूल अब 9:30 निकल जाने का इसमें अगर थोड़ा भी प्रॉब्लम हुआ नहीं होता
What do you feel about Bangalore and subscribers Bangalore?
My first proper ride was here only.
Yeah, 2000 kilometers. Bangalore, Mumbai, Bangalore.
Sorry,
Mumbai, Bangalore.
Bangalore, Mumbai. Yeah. Nice experience. Everybody's nice. Nobody's bad. But nice.
Nikhil, last time when you came, you spoke a little in Kannada, saying Kannada Barala, right? You remember that? Yeah. Now can you say Bengaluru Super Guru?
Bangalore Super Guru.
Say it loudly, please.
You want to saddling? Saddling when you're riding, you stand on your foot bike, control your bike with your knees, hold, and you stand. You know, you look funny, and if you don't have too much of ego, you'll do it. You see a lot of experience that are doing it, and I saddle a lot, and most of the time I'm stretching. And this thing called passion, so passion over pain. Nahi dukta. And I score.
Any tips for new vloggers?
Don't be fake.
That's true.
No, don't be fake. You can copy the format of vlogging, but I have seen a lot of vloggers are acting. A lot of people act.
Yeah.
Should be natural.
Don't name your channel as Rider Best, Riding Here, Riders of Bangalore, this, you know, Mo Biker, Mera Mumbai Biker. I see lagdi apne gatti se. That time nobody was there that time.
Yeah.
You know? Rider, pilot, this, KTM rider. It's bullshit. No, I'm there, it's bullshit. It's so wannabe nowadays.
Yeah, that's true.
That time it wasn't wannabe, that time it was cool. Now your trend changed. I'm being very honest.
Yeah.
Don't put your name as rider, put your name as what describes you. Put your name, discuss with your friend, discuss with your mom. The first thing mom said, Bakwas naam hai. Mom says Bakwas naam hai, trust me on that. Because remember one thing, at the end of the day you have to impress others more.
Yeah.
So if your mom is not liking it, no one will like it.
My mom has
said, don't think anyone is right, this, bad.
Before Mumbaikar Nikhil, what
was it? Like, what did you thought? I was a kid, have you seen Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein? Madhu's name was Maddy, so I was very inspired by that. So my name was Maddy. When I used to play Counter-Strike, Maddy say M ho gaya, dot M, dot. ठीक है, एंड आई वाज वेरी इंस्पायर्ड बाय दैट. उसके बाद एम एम रखते रखते जब आया तो मेरा था एम निखिल. इवन इफ यू सी माय ट्विटर उसमें ई एम निखिल है, यू नो एम निखिल एम ई एम. तो उसके बाद जब बाइक का आया तो आई एम फ्रॉम मुंबई, तो मुंबई का एम यू एम बी आई के आर इसलिए रखा क्योंकि उसमें आगे जाके मुझे रजिस्टर करना था, बिकॉज आई वॉन्टेड ग्रुप राइडिंग ग्रुप मेरा दोस्त का था वी डिस्कसिंग. तो मुंबई कर में कैसे जब रजिस्टर करूँगा तो गवर्नमेंट रजिस्टर करने नहीं देगी उसको, मुंबई कर आई कैंट रजिस्टर इंडियन इंडिया इंडिया यू कैंट रजिस्टर एज योर प्रॉपर्टी. मैंने मुंबई का रखा दैट कैन हैव माई प्रॉपर्टी आई कैन रजिस्टर नो वन कैन टेक इट. नेक्स्ट सिंपल ना
सिंपल.
हाँ See, when I made the video, I made very clear, this is my plan, I don't want to tell the dates. Because when you commit dates nowadays, you are abide by that. So people expect, you will expect.
Yeah.
Nikhil ne bola 4 din mein khatam karega.
Already comments dekh rahe hain
aap. I don't have a team, I'm alone.
Alone.
Unfortunately.
Not unfortunately, that has become an idol for us, you know.
Yeah.
It has become a part where we want to be like that, you know.
Wo nahi hoga. उसमें रणबीर कपूर क्या बोलता है वो मुझे ऋषि बोलता है दिल टूटा है कभी मेरा दिल भी टूटा नहीं है मगर कैसा है कि एक चीज होती है ऑनेस्टी. सो आई सेड माय सोल्ड पर व्हेन आई वाज कमिंग बैक फ्रॉम अजमेर आई वांटेड समवन टू मेक दिस वीडियो आई कैन एंजॉय एज अ क्राउड बट व्हाट आई सॉ ऑनलाइन एवरीबॉडी वाज फेकिंग
ओके
एवरीबॉडी फेकिंग. I started it. True, not everyone. I used to like Oggy. I used to like Everyday India. They're nice. I still like them. But people are acting. People want views. So I started with it. And later, I made videos for views and everything. But I wasn't happy. Then I came to Bangalore. And I think that was a turning point for me.
Yeah.
That was
the I'll tell you what happened. When I said, the reason I said, nahi hoga. When I came, my chain broke. My mom was like, nahi jayega. I said, I want to go. You know, Ajmer sir, I want to do this. And I remember full maine video banaya 1000 kilometers ride aisa kuch video tha planning wala. Some people commented what in the comments here today. Bro, make sure people are riding gear, rain gear. Bro, hai beoko. In September what will rain? But first time south na. South is unexpected and then rain start. So
Bangalore especially.
So बारिश आई 600 किलोमीटर बारिश में चला चेन टूटी नो वन हेल्प ठंडी बैंड बच गई बीमार तो अब आई नेवर गोना राइड अगेन आई टोल्ड माय मॉम मैं कभी राइड नहीं करूँगा ये बेवकूफ़ी मेड वीडियो दैट मेड वीडियो इंटरेस्टिंग. अभी केटू के में इतना मजा नहीं आ रहा है लद्दाख का आ रहा है दिस इज रोड्स आई एम टॉकिंग 30 किलोमीटर दिस इज इंदौर दिस इज जयपुर नाइस पीपल नाइस बिल्डिंग मज़ा नहीं आ रहा क्योंकि उसमें खड्डे नहीं है उसमें कीचड़ नहीं है उसमें कोई गिर नहीं रहा उसमें पड़ नहीं रहा दैट इज इंटरेस्टिंग फॉर एवरीवन.
सी दैट इज
फॉर राइडर्स फॉर एक्चुअल राइडर्स यू कैन रिलेट बट इफ यू नॉट अ राइडर यू हैव नेवर रिडन दैट वे यू विल नेवर रिलेट.
See, the thing is there was someone talking about NH1 and since I've seen your videos I could relate to it and talk to him. So for people like us it's really making sense.
People
you
like
might
you,
be thinking it's
like,
only
people
high
like a rider not
whatever you can For
amateurs.
Amateurs?
Yeah. Logician.
Just started biking or...
The day you think you are a good rider, go to Ladakh. Aukat badal degi. The day you think, I am a good rider, okay, go to Ladakh. Sab malum pad jayega. Platinum dialogue mara hoga. Beta, aate dal ka bhav nahi malum hai.
Pura pad jayega.
Nahi. Ladakh is not difficult. The altitude kills you.
Okay.
It's not the roads. Yeah, just it's not bad roads. Come to Mumbai. It's not the roads.
I know. 15 years
Bombay. It's the altitude. It's the depression of not having a network. No social media. You know, cold, sudden drop of temperature. That would hit. A lot of people who have never been to Ladakh, I've seen commenting, Ladakh is so cliche or this. Bullshit, they have never been to Ladakh. I just want one thing from them, go to Ladakh. Your balls go to Ladakh. Ladakh is good. Ladakh is hype. But it's hype for a reason. You know, any good rider, when I went to Daegu, you know guys Daegu?
Yeah.
मैंने सिंगापुर मारा, मैंने भूटान मारा, हम नहीं बोलते लद्दाख मारा क्या आते हैं यार, काफी कुछ डिफिकल्ट नहीं है, इतना डिफिकल्ट नहीं है. और पीपल लाइक देखो इज अ वेरी गुड राइडर, लद्दाख इज ओवर राइड. सलमान खान क्राउड एक्ट बट ही इज नंबर वन. That's what matters. What entertains? What makes you feel happy? What makes you, you know, learn a lesson in your life? Not that. He's the one.
Which think is the best billion
rider? How do you fight hallucination when you're riding solo?
No, वो एक बार ही हुआ था जब बैंगलोर मारा था. You should never do it. I was pushing myself. Hallucinate that color of the road. Road बदलेगा. You'll see everything is shaking. You see people moving around. That's when you have the ghost stories. Not ghost. It's just the mind playing tricks. That kind of hallucination. And when you sleep, like that's what happening to me in K2K. I'm sleeping, but I'm stressing my body so much that अचानक उठता हूँ ऐसा and अचानक I'm like typing. अचानक I'm sleeping.
So what do you do at that time?
I sleep.
No, on the road.
On the road. See, on the road, I consider myself very strong. And it's not an ego, it's a belief. So I know when to stop. You know, it's a limit. So that is the reason मैंने वीडियो में इतना बताया नहीं है, because I know मैं करूँगा तो जिसमें जो egoistic writers है वो भी करने की कोशिश करेंगे मर गए. A lot of accidents you must have heard. Iron butt करने गया, ये butt करने गया, मर गया. I don't want people to die. That's very bad. Trust me, that situation is so bad. You will say कि the girl you love, you'll just I don't want you in my life. I don't want to sleep. ऐसी फीलिंग रहती है, इज वेरी बैड.
राइडिंग
राइडिंग राइड, यू फील हैप्पी राइड. क्या एज क्या? 29. कितना
चलाया भाई? 40 days.
सॉरी 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 40 Bullet is a different relationship, you know? You are enjoying everything. When you say enjoy, your experience, that's why you can enjoy. I enjoy. But remember, when I was doing that 2000 km ride, I wanted to test myself. I was not doing that ride to enjoy. I was doing Ladakh to enjoy. I was enjoying, very happy, you know? So all the bulleteers, they always ride to enjoy. They don't care about timing. They don't care about break out, hey, I enjoy it. But you know, they are the guys who ride sports bikes, they care about the track time. For them, that's fun. For me, I want to do something crazy for myself. Simple as that. Because I remember when my father died and everything changed. You know? I was a very spoiled child, but that's what I did. Maybe one day I'll reveal about myself and probably everyone, all of you will hate me.
Another soul talk.
Probably happen, it'll happen. Next soul talk will be about how to become a best YouTuber. That'll be next soul talk. Nowadays, after all of a sudden, I'm getting a lot of people messages from YouTubers. They're not into biking, they're not into vlogging. They're just like, आगे कैसे बढ़ रहा है? You know, when someone first time opened my videos, I remember, I will not say the name, professional guy. They're like, If you watch my channel as a business, you will not like it.
That's true.
Nikhil, next meet up with Everyday India?
I meet him all the time.
Oh, next vlog too.
What?
That one you went for Jammu by flight, then you returned to Delhi for a small meet up.
Achha. See, Abhik kya, he got a job. And he's got a very good pay. But unfortunately, he's working 10 hours a day. And he's traveling 1 hour. No, 1 hour a day. So, bichara bahut busy ho gaya hai. That is the reason.
And Nikhil, one more thing. He's giving you speed.
One check.
Do you push yourself for the top speed? Else, is it your road confidence?
Bas samjha nahi.
So, you'll be hitting around 140, 150 sometimes on the road.
Yeah,
so,
that is nothing
else. So, wait, try you push yourself to the top speed, or else, is it your road confidence?
See, when I ride Duke KTM 390, for me I am satisfied with 140-150. When I'm riding Tiger, I am very comfortable with 160. Because it's the vibration to make sure you're going to get a car. First of all, but abhi tak maine max I touched is 186 on this bike. It was like, okay. Is it like a beach? Because the most difficult, the big difference in Tiger and Duke is any small bike is the weight. You can't stop the bike on time. And ek bar ye bike haath se gayi na to gayi. Nahi jayegi. Nahi jayegi. But ek bar gayi na to gayi. To haath par kuch log toote gaye. That's when you see most of the riders who ride this kind of bikes are properly geared. I'm not completely geared. I'm wearing a sports shoe and riding. That's my wish. You should always wear a proper shoe. Because I'm not taking this bike off-road, I'm riding on the road. So I know crash nahi hoga. But off-roading mein with these shoes, never. Always wear your riding boots. Because bike your tongue pe giri gaya, it'll just like a tongue mudegi. Boots will protect your leg.
So
that's what you answer, right?
Your bike can actually fall from Tiger.
After that, it fell. So I forgot to put the stand down. It's very heavy. And it's very heavy.
You suggested us to wear proper riding gear.
हाँ तो मेरा काम है नहीं बोलूँगा तो कभी कभी ये देखो निकलने को चम्मच में घुटा रहा भाई. भाई 1 lakh सब्सक्राइबर गाली भी आती है. People say you're an inspiration. You're riding with the slippers on. I mean, it's my wish, na. My full shoes was wet under. What do I do?
Same
Kamesh has
bought some gloves. Gloves. Kamesh
has
bought
some gloves. Did someone comment here? See, now I tell you, now I don't care.
You don't have to. You don't
the
have
reason,
to.
The reason I'm telling you, I tell you, how to tell you, why I'm doing subscribers meetup because you guys are the real supporter. Major. Some people have watched for Tiger. Some people have watched for you. Some people are watching for. Oh my God, this place. You guys are watching for me. So, and the reason you guys are watching me for honesty.
Yes.
So, if I feel like riding with slippers on, I will ride with slippers on.
Nikhil.
You know, if the GM or Prime will also say, I'll say sorry, sir. That's
fine. Nikhil, one point. Last time when you came to Bangalore, you were at around 20,000 subscribers, I guess. No, this time.
Really?
Yeah, 30,000.
Okay.
Yeah, we are around 25-30 subscribers. That's fine.
No, listen, one second.
Guys,
the point is.
This thing about me.
Nikhil. Yeah, the point is, you are at 28 now. Now you are at 1,20,000. So yeah, that shows. sorry.
Just kidding,
man. Yeah. No, but when Bangalore pehle aaya tha, to 20 mein tha. Abhi 1,20,000 mein hai. So that shows where you are. So you don't have to worry about all these. Chiller stuff, right?
I have to worry.
So you, please don't worry about that.
No, I have to
make
worry.
Videos for us.
No, I have to worry about it. The thing is that. How can I say? I'm a human.
I know.
Bura lagta hai. But how, as a YouTuber, you have to understand one thing. Why people like you? So I'll ask myself. That's the reason I'll make a soul talk. Make a big soul talk.
Please.
I'm giving a soul talk. How you become a complete YouTuber when you know you start getting messages that I want to meet you? When you start getting these kind of messages, that means YouTuber ban gaya. But not from a school kid, from a proper matured person.
Yep.
Only then that is. ladki se aaya to koi baat nahi, bahut acha hai. But so that's the YouTuber. Now ask yourself why people are liking your videos. For me, it's honesty. ठीक है. So वो चीज के लिए अगर मुझे bad comment आएगा, then I have to okay, you know, I don't care. But अगर कोई अच्छा चीज के लिए मुझे आएगा, जैसे कि how can I say, I don't remember my जैसे कि आजकल आई डोंट शो दैट आई एम राइडिंग रैश. पहले केटीएम में बहुत करता था, बट देन नाउ डेज आई सॉ दैट पीपल यू नो पेरेंट्स आर वाचिंग माय वीडियोस. सो आई टेल माय सेल्फ यू नो आई कैन नॉट शो माय रैश राइडिंग बिकॉज़ अभी कैसा आई सी आई एम सो टॉल एंड आई एम सो स्ट्रांग फिजिकली. ट्रस्ट मी ऑन दैट कि मैं अभी टाइगर से चलाता हूँ ना कि पीपल हु राइडिंग टाइगर से 20,000 किलोमीटर्स आई कैन टेल देम आई कैन राइड बेटर देन देम. इट्स I can adopt things very fast. It's me, it's not you. If I was, you know, remember I was riding abhi jo Indore to Mumbai mein us slush mein chala raha tha.
Yeah.
Easy lag raha tha na. ABS was continuously cut and bike was slipping because the bike was on Metzeler's. This is not Metzeler's. Metzeler's slips on slush.
No, you want traction control.
You know what traction control does, right?
A little
when you accelerate,
yeah.
if it's slipping,
it
only
prevents
wheel spin. It just stops the acceleration. That's the only thing it does. But if you're slipping, you're slipping.
Okay.
Even with the ABS on, if your tire is going left side, your tire is going left side. You know, मैं गिरते-गिरते बचा, मेरा पैर हालत देखा था. Because if you go this side, you can't control. And the problem with the heavy bikes is कि mostly कैसा होता है, आगे का trash report होता है.
Mm.
And when the bike is like this, ऐसा,
yeah, yeah.
Nothing gets stopped. It will fall.
Okay.
But there's a trick I learned in Ladakh with the experienced people that when it's falling, just put the feet like this. You need to be strong.
Yeah.
This guy can't do it. Like this, you just slip over, ऐसा हो जाएगा bike. It's just the luck.
Three times.
और नहीं वो किया तो तेरे टांग पे ही टांग टूटेगी. And the Tiger which I'm riding, it doesn't have a side guard. If I on this bike, probably frame भी जाएगा, मेरा टांग भी जाएगा.
लेकिन वैसा नहीं होगा.
Okay, guys, I think it's quite enough. He's tired.
Yeah,
do you plan
riding.
To change your bike or you?
The reason I'm riding this bike is because I wanted Ducati, Hypersterra, then I wanted Versal because a budget bike. Then I wanted African Twin. But I went to Ladakh, I saw people riding Tiger. They gave me his bike but the top end variant, the XCA,
yeah.
right?
I know, you've been.
I was riding it, I didn't show, I didn't vlog on it.
BMW
so,
Tiger
feature. BMW, I can't control it, it's very heavy.
Okay.
I mean, it's not heavy, it's good, but this is the amount of tank you I loved it. And the guy whose name is Freddy, he suggested me that, you know what, you should go for time. It's perfect for the way you do it. You road a, you ride on roads, off-road, it's perfect for you. I don't like it, I just tried. I went to the showroom, there's a guy named Arash in Mumbai. Very nice guy, blog mein dala hai usko. He's damn good fellow.
Okay.
You know, he explained me everything about the bike. He said, then I rode it, I liked it, I said, this is perfect. I wrote the mail to time, it's okay, cool. This is only give the bike. Now I'm riding it, I'm falling in love. Okay, this is like the best because I always ignored this bike. It was a achanak aaya tha na tram,
yeah.
And tram is we wanted to know.
So you'll stick
around
to this.
Depends. If I change, don't hate me.
No, no way.
See, I'll tell you something. Abhi good relation ho gaya mera. So if I plan to buy it, I know I'll get a discount. Okay. And if tram is supporting me. If we are doing a give and take relationship in the future, if I buy the bike, what's wrong in that?
Yeah.
सिर्फ मैं इसके लिए बाइक ले लूँ, अरे यार वो African Twin में एक फीचर ज़्यादा है, मैं वो ही लूँगा और यहाँ पर मेरे को बाइक भी मिल रही है और रैम सपोर्ट.
ड्यूक वाले नाराज़ जाएंगे 320 वाले.
क्यों नाराज़ होंगे भाई? वो नाराज़ नहीं रहते हैं. वो फिर ड्यूक के लिए देखते हो.
निखिल, the moment when you riding the bike around 100-110 or maybe in the night.
I know I can, that's why I do it. I don't feel drowsy.
You are the one now, 100,000 subscriber battalion.
Yeah. Okay, doesn't matter.
See, I spoke to Triumph only. If they'll help me with Bhutan, I will do this year only. Because I need support. Maintenance support. Not the financial support. This ride, Triumph is supporting me maintenance. Like, mera service ka kharcha nahi hai, they are doing. Okay? If accident ho gaya, to assist milega. They are doing. तो अगर मुझे भूटान के लिए हेल्प करेंगे
अभी नहीं मिलता उसको नहीं मिलता फिर वो
हमारा नसीब देख भाई भूटान आई कैन स्टिल डू इट आई कैन डू इट विद माय ओन मनी बट व्हेन आई हैव एन ऑप्शन ऑफ आस्किंग समवन हेल्प व्हाई नॉट टेक द ऑप्शन अगर तू दो लड़की से प्यार करता है दो लड़की तेरे को भाव देती है और एक बहुत खूबसूरत है यू शुड चूज द अगले वन